This seca baby scale can transfer the baby's weight directly into its personal medical record of your facility's EMR system. With the optional digital measuring rod, the baby's length can be transmitted at the same time. When following a defined workflow, the measurements will be transmitted from the scale to a central server on the local network on which the seca software will receive the data and relay it to the proper patient's record in the EMR system. The system is operational when the scale is turned on and the Wi-Fi symbol stops blinking. The baby is placed in a secure position on the scale. The scale starts to determine the weight of the baby immediately, automatically holds the value, and confirms the stable value with a beeping sound. Simultaneously, the user can scan their ID barcode. This prepares the device to send the relevant data. This is indicated by the green LED above the display. The display of the measuring station will show this code. Now, the ID of the baby is determined, ideally also by a scan of a barcode on the baby's record or a wristband. The display of the measuring station will show this code. Always securing the baby with at least one hand, the user moves the measuring rod to determine the length of the baby. Once the length is determined, pushing the hold key will save the length measurement, which is confirmed by an audible signal. The user then confirms the measurements by pressing the button with the check mark. That concludes the measurement and approves the measurement data to be sent to the EMR. During the transmission of the data to the EMR, the LED above the display flashes to indicate the transmission. When the data arrives in the patient's EMR, the LED stops blinking and remains alight for another 5 seconds. After that time, the LED turns off and a new measurement can begin.